Kenny Crompton.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
What's he doing this morning? Let's get right to him. Don't waste any time. He's with my project. Yeah.
Yes, I am with your project, Christy. We're gonna. You're right. Let's get right to it, Wayne. So I'm walking through all these frogs.
Yeah, now,
here's a big deal, Christy. Yeah, and then boom. And so we all know what an amazing, amazing artist Christy is. So Christy, I'm looking at your frog here, everybody. So people can bid on the frogs. I'll explain, Christy. People bid on their frogs, and then the money goes to the Ronald McDonald House charity. So that's awesome. So here we are, Christy Capel. Frog thing, Mr. Todd and Friends. So, Christy, tell us about your interpretation of Mr. Todd and Friends theme here.
I need to phone a friend.
yeah, I bet you do.
Our graphics director here at Fox 8 actually does my project every year, Jeremy Zimmer.
No, you're kidding.
You mean Jeremy did that? I thought you did that.
I'm going to admit it.
Shocker.
Because he deserves every bit of this credit. And everybody was given just, you know, a white frog, and you could decorate it how you want. You could have painted it whatever color. And he came up with that, and he is just so talented. But it's got my name on it,
and
I feel
funny,
awful.
Christy, I don't... That doesn't look like Jeremy. He's a handsome man, but that doesn't look like Jeremy. Huh. Yeah. Okay. And just so you know, you're up to $150. You have the highest bid so far. So you're doing, I mean, Jeremy's doing really good. Excuse me. Jeremy's doing really good. All right. So we're here at the Home and Garden Show. More than 600 vendors here. We're going to check most of them out when we come back. Lots of great home ideas. Lots of fun. And Christy, Jeremy's frog is doing great. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now. Northeast Ohio.